can now be your own event stylist with 18th.ph, a game-changing e-commerce website founded by award-winning event stylist Robert Blancafleur.
ph is the first ever events website in the world that would cater to a lot of requirements for events. If you want to buy flowers, centerpieces, if you want to do entrance designs, it does everything. Whatever you need for events, we have it. You don't have to go from one website to the other. You can pay everything in credit cards. We offer that now to consumers. In Monaco, I was interviewed by a podcast by BBC. Then I was asked, how will you make yourself different? And I said, I will create something that's creative, easily accessible, but digital. If a client just wants an entrance design, he doesn't have to hire someone. He can just go to our site, click it, pay online, and it gets delivered. We want people to enjoy online shopping of events design. We would want to invite everyone to visit our website, 18th.ph.
Say yes to wellness as Makati Shangri-La Manila celebrates holistic health and well-being on Global Wellness Day.
We're celebrating Global Wellness Day. It's a worldwide program as far as the Wellness Day. So for us at Shangri-La, wellness is very important. We started off with a yoga session, so we had over 200 people here for our first time yoga session. And we just had a marathon dance session, also including our executive chef and hotel manager. And then in the afternoon, we're going to be doing circuit training. Plus, we're also going to be talking about diet and healthy eating. Tony and Jim said it. They're from Philippines' Biggest Loser. They're also helping us here today as coaches.
It's very holistic here in this Global Wellness Day. I've seen all ages here. The oldest participant is an 86-year-old lady, and she was dancing the whole morning. We also had kids.
Coach Tony and I will be teaching everybody what holistic nutrition is, how to heal your body from the inside, how to lose weight doing this procedure. It's going to be very interesting for everyone because holistic nutrition is something new for a lot of people.
It's never too late. They can reclaim their health back because wellness means knowing that your health is in tip-top shape.
For us, it's really highlighting the benefits of healthy living, that including diet and exercise. And we want to make it more accessible to everyone. So today it's about participation. There's no charge today for everyone who's joined us. And I think at the moment we've got about 250 people here.
They say creativity has no limits. Let's be inspired by beautiful art created by children with autism.
This one is an art and photo exhibit, and it's featuring artists who have autism. It's called Arte Autismo Filipino, which is a group of people with autism who are artists. We decided that we can continue with what they have started in New York and really make this as an activity which will make them prolific artists. And we combined it also with photographers who took photos of Julian in his natural setting of Zamba wood in Zambales. Instead of just creating merchandise with art pieces, we decided why don't we work with social enterprises? And this is just to give a flavor to the city people, especially for the people in Globe, that this is what we have in Zambales. And witness how fabulous the art pieces are of our adults with autism, and be awed and inspired and believe they can actually do it, and if they can do it, we can all do it.
This week, we celebrate all things beautiful, because here in the Metro, beauty has no limits. Until next week, loves.